I'm Suzanne Smiley with Atlas RFID, and we're here at RFID Journal Lab 2014. We are at the TSL booth. We are here with David. How are you doing today?
Good, thanks. Yeah.
Good. Okay, so we wanted to know, we saw all these cool products, and we wanted to know what you're doing here, what you're selling, and the background on TSL. So can you take us through that a little bit?
Sure. So we've been in business 10 years now, since 2003 or so. And we're a pure play RFID company. We design, develop, and manufacture RFID readers, both ones that will directly connect to handheld terminals and more recently Bluetooth connected devices. Big advantage of the Bluetooth devices is that it'll connect to anything. So connect to like your Apple iPhone, iPad, iPod, all the Android devices, tablets, touch
printers.
Phones, not printers, things,
not
with a, things with a display, okay. As well as Windows Mobile, Windows CE, Windows Desktop, and more recently Windows Phone 8.
Wow.
So a very universal product, and a product, UHF RFID reader product, which has got really top draw performance. So without all of that flexibility and without the support software, it really needs to work well, and it does work really great. So I can show you the two products that we're featuring at this show.
Okay.
So the first one that we're featuring is this 1128 product. It's a Bluetooth connected UHF RFID reader.
Okay.
Very modular device. You can change the antennas over, snap them together, or a device which has either a 2D barcode image. If we go over here.
Oh, yeah.
So here we have one with a 2D imager at the front there, and one without a 2D imager.
Right.
And you can snap in and out the antennas.
Okay.
And then the other sort of unique aspect of its modularity is you can change it either with a handle like that, or you can have a torch grip.
Let me do one more just to
like so. So you can either use it like this, or for scan intensive applications, you can put a handle on it.
And interchangeable.
The other neat little trick with it is you could just slide on now different types of phones and iPods and things like that.
So cool.
Here we have one with, this has got like a Motorola TC55 reader, and we could just snap that off and put a completely different iPod Touch on.
Wow.
So it's pretty cool for flexibility, and it allows the customer also to go down the route of a bring your own device. So many companies, you already have an installed base of terminals, and what they normally have to do when buying UHF readers is to buy the whole reader with an integrated terminal.
Right.
The ROI case is much stronger if they don't have to replace the whole car park of terminals, but they just need to buy the reader. And with this device, they just need to buy the reader.
Awesome. So that's just easier for the end user,
It's
for
much
sure.
easier. Much easier.
Cheaper,
so,
probably.
Yeah, for sure. So if we, over here, you can see how fast it is. It reads, you know, over 170 tags there.
Holy. Wow, that was fast.
And it will read also barcodes by double-clicking the trigger handle. So you've got a device here which will do read lots of UHF RFID tags, and it will read 1 and 2D barcodes as well.
And you can just use it with your iPhone.
With your iPod Touch or your iPhone or your Android device.
Wow.
So here we have, for example, connected to a iPad mini.
Okay.
If you just point it at these tags, it's read all those tags. So it's pretty cool.
Yes, that is really cool. So, I mean, these are different than anything on the market right now.
They are. Yeah, we've had a great response at the show. You know, it's people have really felt that this is hitting a sweet spot of what they've been looking for.
Oh, yeah, we were going to go by here earlier, but y'all been so busy the whole time.
We've had them queuing in the aisles,
Yes, you have. And I know why now. Like, this is, and y'all are also for Coolest Demo up for the award.
Sure. So, we have another product here. I'm just going to remind you.
Oh, okay.
So this is the other product that we're featuring at the show, which is a wearable device.
Oh, wow. Okay.
So this has still 2D barcode reading and also UHF RFID reading.
Right.
And again, works with all the platforms. So it'll work with the Android, the iOS, the Windows Mobile, Windows Phone 8, and all of those good things.
Okay.
So if you read the tags here, you see the, press the right button. And there's reading tags. So very neat, small, compact, allows you to carry boxes and stay dexterous. So this is a it's a different part of the market than the other product.
I mean, I've never seen a reader that small.
Sure.
That can fit into your hands, and you don't need, you can hold things with it
sure,
as well.
Exactly.
That's incredible.
So that's what we've been showing.
Huge strides in the industry right now. Okay, well, any last words before we move on out of the booth? Anything about your company or the products you're selling?
No, we sell to the market through a channel-centric model. So we sell to distributors and to system integrators and to VARs and to value-added resellers. And we sell throughout the whole of the world. We export about 99.6% of our revenue from England.
Okay.
Our products are all made and manufactured, designed in England, and all are shipped from England.
Wow. So,
and we ship to the US here pretty much every day of the week.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for giving us a tour, David. We really appreciate it. And we'll see you at RFID Journal Live 2015.
Great. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.